Senate Republicans continue to press the White House to send to Congress the trade deals for South Korea, Colombia and Panama, criticizing President Obama's trade policy as schizophrenic.
The president says he's in favor of Korea, Panama and Colombia. We would like for him to send them up and begin the process, because under the law he has to initiate the process and then there's an expedited procedure. He advocates, and we advocate, passage of these agreements. What we can't figure out is why they don't send them up.
The Obama administration has indicated that they will not submit legislation on these trade agreements until a deal is reached on the TAA, the Trade Adjustment Assistance, a now-retired jobs program for laid-off workers.
Colombia is a great market for American agriculture. They're willing to buy a lot of the things that we grow here. But because we have had these trade agreements stalled out, other countries that have negotiated bilateral agreements with many of these countries are now stepping in and filling that void. And as a consequence, we're losing agricultural export opportunities for American agricultural producers, and it is costing us jobs here at home. And as much as the president and this administration talk about jobs in the economy, every policy that they put in place hurts job creation and makes it more difficult for our small businesses to grow the economy and create jobs.
Republicans are calling for these two issues, the trade deals and the TAA, to be dealt with separately and independently in order to move ahead with the long-stalled trade deals.
So the president might think he's the right man at the right time. I think he is the wrong man at the worst time.
Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid said the Republicans are more focused on next year's elections and not actually creating jobs in the United States.
I think they're fulfilling the wish of the Republican leader. He said his number one goal is to do everything he can to focus on Obama not being reelected. Now, I think that that's obvious from the floor, but that's their number one issue, rather than doing something to create jobs, focus on energy and all these other things. They're focused on one thing, next year's election.
The senators from both sides later held talks with visiting German Chancellor Angela Merkel. Aaron Ocheng, MacTV News.